shit, there's a thing I was gonna do. Bingo.
I'll make sure to get something pink so I can match your guys' crew.
Protecting the fucking CEO.
Fucking Bruce.
Hello, cousin.
Fuck, did you say to me? We've established I'm either your president and or vice president, so... Protect the VIP!
I'm pretty sure you shot her in the leg and she fell and then I kicked her in the neck and killed her.
Fuck! It's brutal! Oh, my leg! Devin, I say we adjourn to our respective homes in the hills.
For a moment? You gotta admit, look at this car.
It does. Oh my, okay, how about the paint on my car, huh?
By the way, you wanna know what these wheels are called?
Oh, the benefactor.
Nope.
Oh no, what are they?
VIP.
Fuck. Oh, those are the SUV rims. You trash.
You trash.
Hold on, I gotta find something. Let me find, I'm looking for a garage first.
Show off hipsters!
Hipsters?
The fuck you calling a hipster?
Some cars can't do that!
Alright. I just dropped $97,000 on a new garage. Not happy about it. Devin, follow me to see the new PPTS garage. As soon as I'm done doing this.
It's a nice day, don't you just love being able to put your roof down?
I forgot we don't have to obey traffic laws. This could actually be a super intense meetup area for us, and I believe it's kind of close to, well, it's close to areas that I would believe. Protect the VIP!
I think we just killed the motorcycle.
I was ready to come back and block traffic for you. Sir, we need to go. We need to go. Sir, where are you going?
I'm the first person in my name to fucking put the fucking drop stuff.
It is really nice, isn't it?
I'm a new side, I get to cut you off.
You're a douchebag. You get to pay his insurance. It's not meant to be luxurious. It's just meant to put the point across. I have money and can put super intense vehicles here. Here, everyone hop in this, and I'll take you in to see the cars we have so far.
Oh my god, Garfield, did you see that?
What?
The roof, when it goes up on its own, it looks kind of cool when the windows go up on the own. But I also think I found another way to turn tires on convertibles. I think if you turn your tires and kick the convertible on, and get out, it turns them when it's done.
It does a little half roll up thing, doesn't it? Yep. Hop in, I'll show you guys the PPTS car so far. Not on my screen. Okay, there'll be two more added shortly.
It's sad because you and me match and Carford doesn't match it, so it looks like he's like our intern we're training on how to be already.
We're getting the actual PPTS gear. It's called PPTS Casual now.
Oh right. My god, that looks Dennis, come stand where I am and look at your sand king. It looks like the roof lights are on it. And it looks amazing.
Anyway, yeah, these are the cars so far. I'm gonna have two more, I'm not sure what they're gonna be.
Okay, I'm saying you a picture of what it looks like exactly tomorrow because I don't know if you see it exactly the same.
Did you say Sand King?
Part of the truck.
Yeah, it's a Saddler, but it doesn't matter.
Look at that, dude. Like, it looks so like it's part of that truck.
Also, this garage is
intensely close to the it looks like you have a luggage carrier on the roof, like off-road roof. Yeah. That.
Hey, Devin. I can't put any more cars in the garage.
Why?
Update cars, bro. What if there's a totally PPTS outable vehicle come in? Watch out, I'm coming back in my own garage. Probably gonna freak you guys out a little.
I mean, there's the, what's it called? There's that off-road and van I'm gonna get. That could be PPTS.
Yeah. See, now I'm questioning the Saddler. I think I'm gonna move it to a different garage. It'll still be a PPTS truck, but we're gonna move it. What the? Wow, that was glitchy. On my screen, there were two Saddlers.
Same, actually.
The Audi was gone. You guys wanna hop in the PPTS pick 'em up truck?
I like the look.
You could take this out to the airport and dump it there at that place. After this, we should do some more missions. In case it'll be on soon, we can do a heist. Or six.
Actually, I might go to a clothing store and see if I can get an outfit similar to you guys.
If you want to hang out in our crew, I mean, when the update comes out, you can just become a part of our business and work for us. Yeah. What's that?
So that's what I'm thinking. I mean, my Skinner crew, there's like three or four friends in there total. We don't really do much crew stuff.
I mean, and if they do, you can just switch back to them. But I mean, if you're hanging out with us, working for us, and you want the uniform, yeah, just throw it in. That was supposed to be way cooler. Supposed to do a 360 and then drive forward, you know. Ooh, hold on, let me check the temperature outside.
Fuck that shit.
I will be selling my Sadler with a roof rack.
Non-existent roof rack.
What do you mean?
I had no idea I was driving a Sadler.
I thought you meant like, I thought you were joking about my picture.
I'm gonna go to the clothing store real quick.
Ooh, Nick can be our rich guy that's got all the supercars. I mean, he is, but like, he can bring us supercars to drive.
I can bring them around.
Right.
I'm more of that CEO who owns a bit, but he's still a normal guy, so he doesn't give a fuck. So he has, like, off-road vans.
I think you just want an excuse to have an off-road van.
I'll bring it by. Aight, I'll get back to work.
Wow, I just made $20,000. Ooh.
Dear Lord.
That was insane!
Oh, and I'm inside.
Phrasing. So, by the way, in storage, I have a Damon, a Bagger, and a Thrust. Yeah, I have Thrust in storage. The fuck you, sir! Drives by. Kills family.
Carry this in my jacket pocket at all.
That's what I usually carry around. Okay. Coil brawler coming through.
You gonna sell that thing?
No.
Well, if you come with me to my garage where I store this, Devin, we can take up the Corolla.
I will return. I'm gonna go to the clothing store.
Alright, I'm gonna get my Corolla out.
Jeez.
I don't wanna hurry.
I'm gonna need about 45 seconds to count it down. Oh, no, it's time to get our uniform.
I'll try my best without using any guidelines first.
What time are you planning to head off?
Chip.
her earlier. Nothing.
Really wish you could sail your fucking yacht.
You'll sail a tugboat?
True.
You're really looking forward to getting a tugboat, aren't you?
I kind of am. Unless it's over like $500,000 in that case. Oh, okay. In that case, fuck it.
Oh, I didn't know you were in the fucking... I mean, I think they'll realize it's a tugboat and people aren't going to get much real use out of it, so they'll probably just make it a thing.
Yeah.
Pretty decent in price.
Well, how much do buses and shit cost? Let me look at those real quick. I own them all. Oh, Christ. Airport bus is 550,000. Regular bus is half a million. Dash hounds.
I mean, hey, like I said, I'm doing all the business end stuff. You should get a tugboat so we can fucking all sail on it as a couple.
Fair enough.
We can take the tugboat out for a bit and then sail it to the yacht and have a fucking business party.
Casey needs to get on so we can fucking heist.
Yeah.
I'm catching the pillow. Clutching it.
What the fuck just happened?
I was bored and we flew towards a big tiny Ferris wheel, and then for some reason the guy decided that slightly scraping the dirt on the side of it was not in first grade. I really wouldn't scratch the helicopter.
Oh yeah, it's like a scratch. Ah, you punched me.
boy. Why aren't you running yet? You guys are idiots. You gotta take a pic for a double shit.
Oh my gosh!
Someone just came into my house and I'm not 100% sure on who it is. Oh, it's a faggot, that's all.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
Yeah, it's like 100F. What they're bred for.
I'm going to top things may kill you. What are all these things that is using like nice fucking luxury cars right here?
Bring it over so I can see it.
If you wanted a nice luxury car that looks normal like ours, this is a good one.
Well, I'll be over there in a second.
And guess what? It's even a convertible.
Well, I have a car already that could count as like a luxury car like that. I'm not sure if it's good enough, though. I'm in it right now. Over in a second. I was looking to get a Serrano. What's that car you were driving, a Sentinel?
Yeah, it's a Sentinel.
That's the only reason I was considering not getting a Zion, because it's so similar to yours.
Not the back end, they look different. Only the front end kind of are similar. Let's see what all their cars are. They're like convertible, nice luxury cars, I think.
Really?
Yeah, this is a $95,000 car.
I just bought a Zion Cabrio.
You gonna get a Zion drop top?
Yeah, I already bought one.
They have pretty decent customization. They have spoilers. I know it's on the drop top variant too. It has a spoiler skirt and I think a hood option.
Why don't you try to sell this? You can get $9,500 out of it.
I think it won't let me because you repaired it once. So.
What's customizable on it?
The hood, the skirt.
Not on this one.
No spoiler either?
No.
You must only be able to modify you must only be able to put that stuff on the hard top thing. That kind of blows. But you should totally like do it up. It's still nice.
Well,
it kind of looks nice the way it is.
I was looking on Legendary.
You might find a Jackal, that's another good car. It's not a convertible, but...
I'm considering the Zion Cabrio.
So, the drop top one?
Yeah.
It's a pretty decent car. So. I used to have one.
What's that car you were driving? A Sentinel?
Yeah, it's a Sentinel.
That's the only reason I was considering not getting a Zion, because it's so similar to yours.
Not the back end, they look different. Only the front end kind of are similar. Let's see what other cars they got. They have a convertible, nice luxury car there. I don't think there's really any. Yeah, see, there's the Felon. We're driving. Yeah, this one's a $95,000 car.
Really?
Yeah, this is a $95,000 car.
I just bought a Zion Cabrio.
You mean you're gonna get a Zion drop top?
Yeah, I already bought one.
They have pretty decent customization. They have spoilers. I know it's on the drop top variant too. It has a spoiler skirt and I think a hood option.
Why don't you try to sell this? You can get $9,500 out of it.
I think it won't let me because you repaired it once. So.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus!
Oh, Jesus. I thought Ballers were the most expensive car you could.
I'm just looking at vehicles and stuff right now, talking to my buddy. Sounds good.
How much time do you have left on it?
I have under 2 hours, so let me clear you up. Just a few car customizers and get going on VIP again.
Yeah, I'm gonna call it in. Oh, another thing. I don't sell vehicles, but if I sell one, you'll get the money for it, so I'll do that in a second, too.
What is it? What did you say, man?
Since I'm your bodyguard, I don't normally sell vehicles, so I can literally just sell one and see if you can get some money for it.
It's on the way.
If I find another high-end one, I can sell it to you, get like $8,000 or $9,000 out of it. Come on, mechanic. Yeah, I like the Zion. It's a cool car.
It looks really nice when you drop it through. It looks good.
Devin, give me like 4 minutes to mod a car or two.
Wow, that crash was so bad, I had to get up fast. These are quick little cars, too. I think they fit out a next gen. But this car used to actually have like a clutch.
I won't even ask you what that's for.
It was an automatic, it was a manual thing. So it would be like, and then you boom. But I don't think they took it out to next gen.
Wow, that exhaust though.
Loudest line in the jungle.
Thank you. Does yours have an underglow on it?
No. This car has spoilers, though. Oh. If you go back down, this car does look really good in the shape or purple.
This car's got spoilers. Which purple was it?
It's like, I don't know, go up one. Is there any more above that? I think it's like kind of bluish looking, but it's purple.
Hmm.
I mean, it's up to you. I like it. The one I owned is actually purple, but a long time ago. I mean, Dennis has a silver car, I have a blue car. Dang. Get a different color. We can all just be different. Oh, it doesn't look bad in that.
This is Cabernet Red. I think it's pretty decent.
That doesn't look bad on it. It really does. It goes, I like it with the chrome wheels. It looks nice. You put different chrome wheels on it.
Let's see.
Ooh, the darker pearlescent one's really nice.
So not this pearlescent, but something else?
Yep. Well, I mean, I just thought the dark pearlescent one's really nice. A dark red or something.
Holy crap!
And we went over a really big red, that was kind of cool.
Yeah, I'll throw that on there.
No, maybe it was black or something. I don't know, you went over a pearl and it was a really dark color and it made the car kind of like pop. The main paint popped and then the pearl wasn't as cool, but it made the rest of the car pop.
Well, there's black right there.
Maybe there's a few steps under it. That was pretty decent. I wouldn't go the whole white. That was just a little weird.
I'm liking this hardcore red.
It's not bad. It's nice. Makes the chrome pop a little bit.
Spoiler.
I don't have a chrome on my side. If I was gonna go with anything, I'd go with that one right there.
This one?
Yeah, because personally, I just like how sculpted actually connect to the car and they don't look weird, just like shooting off the side of it. Especially if you're trying to make a luxury
car. That'll up your shift big time.
Oh, let's see.
I'd recommend checking out SUV, they're really douchey in there.
Wait until you see this.
Oh, good God, look at those. What'd you say?
If you go down farther, there's one similar to this that doesn't have that big ass chrome lift. It's kind of nice. You know, if you find, I don't remember where it is, I know it's an SUV, you can get the stock wheel chrome and didn't it? I think they're already chrome stock, so that's fine.
These?
No, the chrome ones look like fillers, or weird, kind of. Oh wait, never mind. Yeah, those ones. I went past them. Like three back or something. So, nope. They look kind of like Roman pillars. They're kind of weird looking. They're really thick. Right there.
Devin, check this motherfucker out.
Those were on the Felony, not this. It looks kind of interesting, this car, though.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's weird. I've never liked those rims, but they do something on this car that's kind of... I don't know. They look kind of decent in this car.
I'm agreeing. I like them.
I'd recommend those ones. Those ones are pretty interesting.
Oh, good lord.
Yeah, don't put, like, giant luxury fucking Rolls Royce tires on this bitch.
Alright, yeah, I'm feeling those little pillar ones.
Oh, they're interesting. They match this car in a weird way. They're kind of chunky like the car.
For 77 grand.
Yeah, but now we're gonna do a heist, man.
True, I got him. Tires.
We're all making business vehicles for the update.
I'm guessing you don't have custom tires.
Casey, I'll show you my garage. Something insane happened with my license plates.
How about tire smoke?
No, I didn't change anything but visuals. I didn't change any of the crazy stuff.
Alright. Windows?
I think I only have like window tinted. That's the only other extra I have.
How deep is your tent?
Maybe my limo, but it doesn't cover.
What is it?
What, Casey? Well, we're just making cars, like, we just have, like, a car we're using to be, like, douchey workers. Like, guys that work in skyscrapers and shit.
But Devin, what's like, your window tint?
I have a douchey-looking, like, Beamer. Dennis has his Bentley, like, Cabrio one.
Entire garage full.
And then now, Nick has a, Zion.
Devin, what's your window tint?
I think mine's limo, but I don't know. Might be a step below or before limo.
I'm gonna dark. Put light smoke.
I mean, this car's light smoke is kind of dark.
Alright. That's it. That's everything.
Looks pretty nice in my opinion.
Come to my garage and check out the new vehicle.
Hey, let me get my douchey car. Oh, it's here.
I like these wheels, holy crap. Hmm?
They look good on that car for some reason. Hold on, I'm gonna look and see if there's any better on see if you can help me pick some new tires, because I don't know, these ones are starting to look a little weird for what this car is.
I see what you mean now about the difference the car looks. Mine seems like it's a longer car.
Yours is a little bit shorter and longer. I get these for free, so I can buy as many as I want.
I don't know how you get these free.
It's a challenge. I don't remember how I even did it, to be honest. I can get free chrome rims on tuners, SUVs, sports, and off-road tires.
See, I have tuner, sport, and lowrider. That's all I have.
But anyways, let me see. I don't know what would look good on this car.
Everyone meet at the Arcadia Center. I'm gonna bring the new vehicle.
I don't mind those.
What, these? What's it?
Yeah, they're not too bad.
Yeah, they're pretty nice. I was looking at them earlier. I was thinking about them earlier. Let's see what else there is, because I also have sport. These aren't as douchey though. Ooh, those look pretty douchey. Oh, they kind of match the car.
Yeah, they do.
I'll come back to them.
It's just because the actual rim is so tiny.
I think I'm gonna go with those, stupid ago.
I like them, I think they match the car.
Yeah, better out of the shop.
Oh, that's perfect. It matched the car really good.
You know what I think it is? I think it's that they make it look like... I think pop out.
Plus, there are a lot of chrome. Put my top up.
To the business center.
I'm so happy I bought a Zion now. I really like it.
They haul through pretty quick.
Hey, I haven't seen you at the
Epsilon. If you listen closely, if you hear the fucking shifter knob, because you used to be able to hear the car shift, like as if someone was grabbing the shifter. It was really distinct. You feel like a quick gear shift.
I remember that.
I think I've driven one next gen and it's out. That was one of the reasons I love that car.
Yep, and my vehicle's all staged up. I mean, okay, it's not like I just bought an adder and made it look beautiful or anything.
Oh my god, guys, you know what I just realized? I have a live stream going right now. It's been going for like 3 or 4 hours. I forgot to turn it off.
Make sure you invite Casey to the thing. Hey, Evan, I took up your suggestion, and actually, I really love the way this vehicle turned out.
I'm not gonna lie, if you wanted to make that really good today, I would've put Sushi Chrome VIP in, or Sushi Chrome SUV in.
Nothing looked good. They all made the tire way too thin, which I didn't find realistic. But yeah, this is brushed aluminum, secondary black, and it actually came out pretty well.
Definitely made a good boost. You know what else is a really good DC car?
Are you guys, hold on.
I figured out one of the most douchey cars in this game, which I might make again. You put, since now that I have chrome tires on a lot of things, what you do is you get a
fake. I feel like I need one of these.
As far as you can, you drop the fake as far as you can, and then get a chrome rim and it gets started in DC.
I kind of feel like I need to get one of these Uber mocks now, like a Sentinel or a Zion or something.
You can get the Felony. It doesn't have customization when you drop off the back out. It's pretty slick on its own.
Fair enough. I will do that right now. Not that I need more fucking cars, but... And I'm spending actually quite a bit more money than I want to, so... I'm not entitled to it, but I think I'd like to take a 30% cut on the heist again. Just to fill in a little bit for my own stupidity.
Well, we can do the same heist last time, because Darkreek has so much money, but that 5% cut, and then I got 25 in the money.
That would be really appreciated.
I dropped 300 grand on this car.
Fuck, that's a fuck ton of money.
What do you mean, like engines and stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course I did.
Oh.
Sounds like a you problem.
Like,
where the fuck's the Felon? Oh, there's a Felon. Oh, it's $95,000. Oh, so you know, I was going to follow you guys on the trend of Uber mocks because they actually look like identical fronts. It looks sick, too.
I own one? I think I did it. You own a Sentinel, I believe. I can't drive it.
I used to. I don't know if I still do.
I think you do. I don't remember ever seeing
it. Oh my gosh, look. This is an Easter egg I found. Look at this guy's red shirt. It actually has Jeff Gordon's logo number 24 on it.
I'm not seeing it. I think it's
over. Around some of the people downtown wearing the red shirt and have John Martin from Red Dead Redemption.
Nice.
I forgot to ask. I sent you.
Maybe I will do a felon just for fun.
There you go.
Damn. I think this thing has 23rd.
Cheers.
Oh, we have the same engine. Makes sense, it's got to do this.
Nice car, Casey. I'll be right back with my new car.
I put custom seats on mine too. I'm not sure if you did.
No, I can't do that anymore. Okay, I can't. Wait. I'm gonna take it back in the shopping lot. They run the same interior I do. Nice. You can see the dash is right over the. You can see the gauges right over the wheel.
Whoa! Not lightning though.
Do I have a fucking... I kind of hope I do.
Quick question. Can you determine which way the wheels are pointed?
Yeah, you get out.
Devin, I just realized I can just drive my Audi instead. But I already bought it, so I guess it'll be something special now.
It's going to be such a good update, I swear.
This has a nice phone holder right in the middle, center console, which is kind of nice. If you pop your door, you can see it. A little phone holder in the middle of your dash.
Huh. It looks like a baller car in a way.
Yeah, I like that. It looks like a business car.
Devin, did you guys put exempt plates on your car?
No, I did not.
Okay, mine, I got it delivered to my house up in the hills. I'm just going to use that as my legitimate, like, to and from work car.
You know what? I'm going to look at that real quick. Devin, you want to help me with something?
What?
There's, I think, one or two houses for sale on the block where you guys live. I want to look at both of them, and I might move there, trade in my current house. I want to live on the same block as you guys.
Give me a good douche color.
Well, I can tell you everyone that I'm a douche color for what kind of color for your car. Are you just a felon?
Lampadotti felon convertible black top.
Douche color for that car. I'd almost say a silverish, but...
That's exactly what I was going to do. I'm in love with silver, and it would go really well with, like, the blue and red.
White. That car does look pretty good in white.
And mine's in white right now. I'll look into it.
That silver is pretty goofy. Just don't get... I wouldn't go with brushed aluminum or anything ridiculously shiny. Because then it'll look like... I think what makes cars really goofy is they all have paint jobs that attract the eyes to the chrome tires, which is kind of a goofy move.
Oh!
here, you're not driving your tight. Up here, you're driving with other people who think they're better than you. I didn't even actually, that was a good call, Casey. I wasn't even thinking of the draft. And it's actually a good thing to do with the V12 one, because the V12 looks like ridiculous. Hey, look, your car. Oh, look, this is the other car I was thinking someone could drive if they wanted. If one right in front of me.
Yeah.
It's like a Jaguar.
It's already got like this ball of wheels on it, too.
That's Casey's house, I believe. This is Dennis's house right here. This one is wood. This house right here is open. And then the one around the block is mine. This is the only open house on the block that, like, unless you were living in the same house as well. It's pretty nice. I like this little driveway, actually.
What the heck? Why is my wheel still turned?
It's just working out.
Sometimes it glitches and no one else can see it, but they'll still be turned for you.
No, it's on my screen too. They're just kind of broken. Yeah.
$600,000
Parts. I'll be over
there. What do you mean, Realtor, Casey?
Realtor? You're gonna be the Realtor?
Realtor. They got the fancy coat to go with it.
He looks like a fucking Realtor, Dennis. Hold on.
I'll be able to check it out.
I need to take that. Hold on, I'm going to send you a screenshot of it, Dennis. Does it look like a real Realtor? Look at me, Dennis. Okay, he's... Does it look like someone that would be up here selling houses? Check this out, Dennis. Oh, if you look in the chat, Dennis, Casey, with all our pictures we've been posting to each other, I got an angle on his Saddler, when it, in the dumpster behind it, looked like his Saddler had a fucking roof crack in, like, Target.
Alright, I live here now.
I liked it. Nice, so you're all right, on Hillcrest. Welcome to Hillcrest!
I just spent $400,000 on
this. I'll be up in a minute in my new car. It's nothing special at all, but...
Ah, I'm getting sucked in.
Nice.
Let's see if this is better than my other house I just traded in.
I think this one has the open interior.
Oh, it has the same interior! Good! I'm happy with that. That's the interior I wanted.
Oh, yeah, it's got the same interior, man. It's just awesome.
Oh!
Mine, because it has red.
The
but
view here, it's so
like
much better.
Okay.
Yeah, no,
my friend just pinpointed what my rims look like. Looks like I get a special bonus every couple months.
Oh heck yeah,
Christmas
I'm glad
bonus,
I live
maybe.
Here now.
We all have amazing views, that's why we live here.
Yeah, no, legit, those houses up on the fucking hills are amazing.
Like this hill especially, though, we all have good views.
That's awesome. I'm so glad I moved here now. I'm down to 13.
I went with silver, by the way. It's just kind of
Hint, if you don't already know, if you ever want to park in your own driveway, just hold your interaction menu open and then, like, don't close until you're out of your car.
So I gotcha.
Park. It won't let you go in your garage with the interaction menu open. So you can park there without driving in on it. That's how I do. Let's go with these shoes and park at my house. Check out my view. My view is pretty nice.
I used to live at your house.
Y'all can park in the covered parking.
Well, maybe. Casey, you just buried in there.
Is it? Let me know when you guys are parked and I'll suck you in.
Wait, I want to be sucked too. You guys see my car?
No. Fuck you.
No photos. I'm coming up back outside. He's almost cool. Here, I'll pull my car to the side so Dennis can park. Look out, Casey.
Mm-hmm.
should be able to squeeze in between me and Nick.
Maybe like a quarter of a second, I just totally scratched the shit out of my car, and I'm like right at my house.
You know what I love about my car though? It's a hard top, but it converts. You said hard.
Ooh, my Ocelot F620 also works for this. It's in a really nice blue with flashy rims, but I just paid like $100,000 for this. Weird things. Don't do it.
Hey, look, my roof.
That's weird. The trunk opens both ways.
Like a bicep. That kind of means in real life it probably wouldn't really function in real life. Because, I mean, you kind of need, you know.
Nick, I'm already sorry for this. But actually, I want to stop that person.
You know what? I actually like the seats in this thing.
There we go. Oh, I got two coffee cups in my fucking car. Check it. Oh yeah, we are all worthless. Red, white, and blue, bitches.
Oh my god, we did kind of get red, white. Everyone inside. You know, we should all go check out each other's views since we've never really done that because all of these houses in the hills have good views.
Alright, cool. Let me go pee first.
What I'm probably gonna do, I'm probably gonna sell.
Hey, you can see my other house from here.
I see my penthouse.
Your house is from here technically, Kirsten. To the left, on that cul-de-sac down there.
Oh my god, it is.
A wooden 115 over.
Oh my god, I see it. Oh my god, we can see both my houses from here. Well, I mean, two of them. Out of the four of them.
Why? I beat you. See?
Let me know when we're heading out to the next house.
We should probably go now. We've already been through this here. The only one thing I do like about the interior, other than the one that's really open and you walk back to, is it has all these red accents. I do prefer that big open one, but...
We're gonna thoroughly enjoy taking up the entire street of our block.
I think, doesn't Brandon own the house that...
Hold on, I'm drunk right now, actually.
Dennis, my car's a hybrid.
Oh, dude, let's talk about the insurance.
Okay.
I'm drunk. You're not. That's the problem here.
Let's go to, we already saw car freak. Most of us.
I can walk from here. What the heck? Okay. What the heck?
Forgot I have a backyard. You guys can actually come stand where the view is. We'll go inside for fun, though.
Yeah, can I fuck you?
No, I'm drunk. Fuck you. That went inside a lot of things. Alright, if you all are by, I can show you the view of my home.
Car freak. The one nice thing about his house is this. Like, damn, because he gave me Roadhead. Ninja from the canton.
Oh, wow.
Let's go inside, though.
Okay. Dirk. I've been drinking. Oh, sobering. It hurts. Pacific pigs. Territory sells. Sales. There you go. It's our realtor thing. My view's okay.
I like the right side of it.
Yeah. Minus the gang violence that happens over that way.
Now the KC, just to check out KC.
Hold on, now alcohol. I will take you up on that offer.
Carfrey, did you know these apartments are, oh my god, I spawned on top of his car and then it, like, pushed me off of it. But,
I got glitched back in.
You know we have, or, you know, Carfrey, did you know that the apartments are dynamic?
How so?
If you drink a lot, you'll start noticing beer bottles and wine bottles scattered throughout your home, and if you have strippers over, it'll start, you'll start seeing, like, bras and things all over your house.
Hmm.
Like, depending on what you're doing, it kind of manipulates how the interior starts forming. You want to let us in?
Wow, I didn't even have time to park my car. It sucked me out of it.
Nick was sucked before he got his car parked. Holy shit. And, oh, Casey's got the better house.
He's got a nice view of the Rockford
Hills. Wow, fuck yeah, he does. You can see the Epsilon building from here.
And you can see City Hall, the big dick building erecting in the distance.
Yeah.
I have a nice view of the neighbor's bathroom from here. They laid death on my mountain.
Oh my god.
She's my girlfriend, she just doesn't know yet. You don't have requested all the way to the apartment. Alright, let's do the heist. There's actually one more house available on this road.
Let me go make sure my car is actually parked in this house up here on this street.
Everyone make sure you watch your vehicle at your house in the hills.
I gotta transfer a different vehicle. Just my luck.
I don't, because I had a lot of missing cars.
So who's ready to pull a heist? Fair enough.
Hold on, I'm gonna quickly douche out my Patriot. Push it and get over and then we'll do that until then, and then we'll do the heist once or twice, and then we'll come back out and do some more VIP with someone else.
See, saying twice sounds like, oh my god, so much money. It's really not. That's like, that's closer to 500,000. Oh fuck yeah, you're right.
I'm gonna go sell.
You might wanna shut down that live stream, you're starting to lag now. Like I was watching traffic flying like this was some tornado shit going down.